Why are you marrying him? You love him?
Not like we do. Not like us. I thought it might grow to be, or something like it. I thought I was getting over you, Jerry. I didn't think I'd ever see you again. We'd made our pact and we were living up to it.
About Livingston? What sort of man is he?
Oh, like you in many ways. Oh, not your sense of humor, nor your sense of beauty, nor your sense of play, but a fine man. And a kind of refuge I thought I could never have. Oh, you're not angry with me.
No, only with myself. I was a cad to make you care for me, and then because of some noble sense of duty to leave you to get over it the best you can. And there's nothing I can do about it. Isabel depends on me more and more. She's ill and getting worse. There's Tina. And even if I could chuck everything, Charlotte...
But I wouldn't let you, Jerry. Jerry, what's the feminine for your word? That's what I am. I knew you were married, and I walked right in with my eyes wide open. But you said it would make you happier.
And it has. I've got back my work, and that's due to you.
I've been hoping you'd say that.
I have more understanding for Tina. I'm even kinder to Isabel. So don't blame yourself.
Then don't you.
It's different.
It's not. Shall I tell you what you've given me? On that very first day, a little bottle of perfume made me feel important. You were my first friend. And then when you fell in love with me, I was so proud. And when I came home, I needed something to make me feel proud. And your camellias arrived, and I knew you were thinking about me. Oh, I could have walked into a den of lions. As a matter of fact, I did, and the lions didn't hurt me. Please take back what you said.
If you can marry that man and have a full and happy life, I will.
I'll try.
All aboard!
I look for you around every corner. Goodbye, darling.
Goodbye, darling.